lived in an area called Greenpoint, that's in Brooklyn. There was this gallery that's called Cinder's Gallery. There was a smaller gallery, like very fun and very like social, engaged, and all the people from the local area that just came for all their openings. Then when I came back from New York, I sort of like felt that was missing in Copenhagen.
Sometimes we do art out in the street. I did a really big mural on the other side of the street last year. It's still there. So all the time trying to add on things that do something for the local environment, that do something for the street, but also keep the gallery changing and interesting. So for me, it works more like a shop that has to change all the time. So the exhibition does that, of course, but I also try to change the windows, change what's outside. I really like the way that I feel free to do all kinds of things all the time, and that people also contribute with a lot of good energy and good things to the gallery. My whole aim is to show art to normal, regular people, students, families and all that. And for that reason, you can't really have only very expensive artworks. You have to have editions and cheaper things as well. And my whole aim is to make art affordable and approachable. My objective is also to get people to talk about art and to think that it's actually also for them. I think most people think art is boring, but it always takes some kind of key or tool to open it up. Like, you have to engage a little bit. And I'm hoping that if people come here and they actually have a good experience, that they might do it again.
Hi, I'm Anne. I'm the owner of Format Artspace in Nansensgade in Copenhagen.